Welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation, we will see how we can trade in copper market today. Yesterday the price closed near 452. Today expected to open somewhere near the same zone. You can go for buying expecting the price can hit 446 and 459 near term. You buy till 450 and place stop loss at 449. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session. Thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading. Take care. Bye.